Well, moving on to a different kind of race, Formula One fans would have known that Michael Schumacher won yesterday's San Marino Formula One Grand Prix, followed by Ferrari's teammate Rubens Barrichello. But did you know that Rory Byrne, who was born in Pretoria and studied mechanical engineering at Wits University, is largely responsible for Ferrari's success, as he contributed to the new design of the 2002 Formula One Ferrari model. So although we may not have South African Formula One champion drivers, we certainly have excellent South African designers. The next race is happening in Spain in 2 weeks' time. But right now, guess who's back in town on Ally McBeal? Enjoy the show, and I'll see you again tomorrow night. Bye-bye. Previously,